He's in a better position here with the tie clinch.
Nice knees.
Oh, big knee! Oh, over the top!
Oh, he's rocked here early.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the replay here. This is a huge punch.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Up next, it's a middleweight title fight between Pantera and the Doctor. Our tale of the tape for our main event of the evening. The Doctor is 6 years his elder. Pantera is 1 inch taller. He will have a 1 inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
The action begins. Our referee in charge of the Octagon, Mario Yamasaki.
And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Air Canada Center in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Championship of the World.
Pantera.
Here we go. First round.
The
you
Doctor.
Ready? You ready?
First Here round. We go. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters ever to compete in the Octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
The time is here. We've been waiting for this for a long time. The fans are hyped up, and this is one of the most highly anticipated world championship fights ever. An absolutely enormous fight right now.
He scores with a huge left.
Hard straight punch.
Good combination.
Oh, clipped him. This could be it.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Oh.
just mixing these up.
That's a good kick. Solid leg kick.
Heavy kick to the midsection. Oh, powerful kicks. Big straight punch. Hard left hand. Huge elbow to the head. Side control again. He's got to move. He's in the mounted crucifix now.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
Lands a big left hand.
And again.
Solid shot to the body. Hard straight punch. Solid right hand. Oh!
That hurt him.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. 45 seconds. Oh, and he's down. Big straight punch.
Oh, vicious body shot.
He's clearly in pain.
He's got to be real careful about how he engages.
Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot.
Round one in the books. A great back and forth battle in that round.
Just about everything you'd ask for. Both fighters hurt. Both fighters hurting their opponents. Really amazing stuff.
It happens.
All right, let's take a look at some of the action here. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. Here's a devastating kick that results in a knockdown.
Ariani gets us set for round two.
Round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
The huge head kick is blocked. That straight right connects.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're absolutely right. The kicks to the body, significant thus far. Wow!
Big shot!
He hurt him, looking to finish the fight!
Wicked knockout here for the win.
swinging for the fences, acting spunky, boy. I slow your roll up when I hit you with that Dutchie, boy. You better know your place. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times, and now we shooting for the double. Watch me spell out prize money, let me ball up. See the number one contender make a rise up to his fall out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game cause I learn the raps, ain't miss a beat cause I learn the song and I'm hitting licks.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Pantera and Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Assassin is 4 years his elder. Pantera will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds.
Pantera.
Are you ready?
Assassin.
You ready?
Here we go.
Fight.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Pantera.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
Very nice kick.
Oh, he's rocked here early.
For the knockout.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge kick that caused the end of this fight. And you can see right here, as soon as it lands, this fight is over. Let's take a look at that from a different angle. Here we see it again. Boom! And then he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this.